The distance joint 2D component allows for two sprite objects, controlled by 2D rigid body physics, to be attached together and kept at a certain distance apart. The distance joint 2D applies a hard limit rather than a gradual force to maintain this desired distance. The connected rigid body is a reference to the rigid body 2D component on the connected sprite. If this is left empty, this sprite will be connected to a point in world space in the scene. To define the exact position of the pivot point, the properties of anchor and connected anchor need to be set. These two properties are needed to define a single pivot point. The first property, anchor, is the point the sprite rotates around, relative to the sprite in local space. This point does not need to be within the bounds of the sprite. The second property, connected anchor, is the point in the scene our sprite is maintaining a distance from. And this point is relative to the connected item. When connected to the world in the scene, these values are in world space. When connected to another 2D rigid body, these values are in the connected body's local space. When rotating around another sprite, it is important to note the Collide Connected checkbox. With Collide Connected unselected, the sprite will ignore collisions with the connected sprite. To collide with the other sprite, make sure the Collide Connected is selected. Distance is the distance between the two sprites being maintained by the joint. Max Distance Only will only enforce a maximum distance. If deselected, the distance between the objects will be fixed. It is worth noting the gizmo in the scene view. A line connects the two anchor points. Perpendicular to this line is a marker indicating the distance value in the scene. This is the distance the joint will maintain between the two sprite objects along this line between the two anchors. It is possible to have situations where the two sprites are moved in a way that the joint cannot maintain a fixed distance. In these situations, the 2D physics engine will apply forces on the sprites until they reach their fixed distance,